What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Today we're gonna do a cute little Christmas look because we're gonna be filming a Christmas aftermath video. Anyways, it's Christmas time. So that's what we're gonna be doing. I got cute little earrings. I got cute everything. Don't be a hater. They're popping. Except for this isn't popping. That was not popping. But yeah, so I think we might skip the base. Maybe not. We'll just roll with that. So how is y'all Christmas season going? I am so excited for Christmas. I cannot wait. I'm so juiced. But I'm not that excited for the new year. I've never been excited for New Year's. I'm not a New Year's person. I don't believe in the whole New Year, new me. I don't know. I think it's good to make resolutions. New Year's resolutions. But that sounds so weird. Anyways. But even those, I think that like you could do that any time of year. So, do y'all know what you're getting for Christmas, or what are you getting yourself for Christmas? Because I'm gonna buy myself a kayak. I'm so excited about that. Like, y'all don't even know. I've been wanting one for quite some time now. And I don't know why, I just haven't gotten one. But you know, buying a kayak comes with having to buy the equipment to take it places. And it also has to do with, like, I need a life jacket and a whole bunch of other stuff, you know? I'm gonna have to get a cooler to, like, bring stuff with. I'm gonna have to, like, go ball out. Not ball out, but, like, get stuff and go kayaking with. And that, my friends, that is a little scary. You know, your girl has a GoPro, and I'm definitely going to be filming some videos out there because that's gonna be so freaking fun. I've been thinking about that for forever. Like, you just cannot tell me that would not be so freaking fun and so, like, so good. I was gonna say something else, but we're not gonna attempt to get demonetized because I do every other time. But anyways, I cannot freaking wait to get a kayak. It's something that I've been so excited about. I bought the vacuums that vacuum themselves, the iRobot, an iRobot. I bought one of those just because I figure, like, you know, your girl has a little winch weenie dog and my little cat, and they be some furry little shits, and yeah. So that's that. But because last Christmas I bought a portable vacuum, like the handheld rechargeable ones, so I didn't have to keep it plugged in, you know, and it's cool or whatever. Not the best. I wanted to buy an upgrade or just a different one, but I wasn't sure which one. So, and I'm still not really sure which one. So, that's fun. So, I got two more chicks. I got one technically for my sister, and then the other one is obviously mine. It's been raining lately, and my dumbass chickens still do not like going inside. So I have to force them to go inside. And I literally go out there and grab them and put them inside. And that's just that. That's how it works. Like, I don't know why they choose to make me want to go crazy and make me do that, but they do. And yeah. But we got two more additions, so now I'm gonna have five. The lady that I bought these off of, I didn't buy them from a store this time. I bought them from just some lady. And she said that one of them is most likely a girl. She said that it looks like a girl. And I was like, okay, bet, because I don't know how to tell. And then the fucking other one, she said that she's not sure. She said she can't tell. So we're kind of taking a risk on that one. Not kind of. We are taking a risk on that one. But you'll know I bought my other ones, and they were all supposed to be guaranteed girls, and more than half of them turned out to be boys. So that's that. Does it really freaking matter? Because they didn't care. They did not care at all. I figured we'd do white liner. I don't know exactly how that's gonna work, so we're gonna try this out, and then I'll just come back to you, because... Alrighty, I went ahead and did the other eye. I just... Yeah. This is what it looks like. Go back and set it. And... always have to highlight. I do the same lip like every single time, and it's just because I know that I like it. Alrighty, change of plans. Lipstick had to go. Had to get some more red in there because we're holidaying it. Anyways, like always, y'all know where to find those videos. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I love you guys all, and I'll see y'all in my next video.